It was a shock to, I think, everyone, especially the performing arts industry. Any place with mass gatherings felt it first.
It was hard at first to accept that the arts and culture community was essentially not essential.
You know, it's a gathering place. We really are a place for the community, and that's really what it's about.